Vaidyavora, and we are here to present our project on cricket shot predictor. This is my team, Josh, Jal and Preet. So the basic goal for our project is that we'll be predicting the shot played by batsmen, and how it can be helpful is whenever a batsman is in his training net, he's learning to play different types of shots. So it may be helpful for him to know which type of shot he has played. Okay.
First, can you start the demo?
So it will predict that I have played a straight run. Now we'll show you what is actually happening in our application. So this is how we'll be applying our application. So here we are actually attaching our mobile phone. So what we are doing is everyone's mobile phone, it has too many sensors. So including accelerometer and gyroscope. So we are using two sensors, both of them, to predict our outcome. This is the UI of the application. So in the UI, we have to select what sensor we want to use from our mobile. So we have selected accelerometer and gyroscope. These are the X, Y and Z axis for sensor 1 and X, Y and Z axis for sensor 2. Both are triaxial sensors.
Yeah, it will detect the rotational motion of the light.
Then here we will be selecting the type of protocol we want, UDP. So basically what we are doing is we are connecting my phone and my laptop on same network. Assigning the server, setting the laptop as server and assigning its IP address over here, then setting the sampling rate as 50 milliseconds. So we are playing the shots within 3 seconds. So total 60 readings I will be having, and we are processing those 60 readings to predict our output. We are already having we have training data set wherein we have classified by playing 10 shots of each drive, straight drive, cover drive and on drive. And then we have classified them as straight drive, on drive and cover drive. And then this is code for MATLAB, wherein using MATLAB we are detecting the sensor readings. So what are the readings I am getting? Then we are using MATLAB to fetch those readings and then store it in a CSV format. This is how the application UI looks, where it is streaming data. This is my Python code.